Ebele Okaro Onyike, popularly known as Ebele Okaro, is a famous Nollywood actress, producer, entrepreneur, and a philanthropist. She was born on 19th January 1964 in London, United Kingdom, but was raised in Nsukka, Enugu State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. She's currently 54 years old. Ebele Okaro is originally from Nsukka, a small town in Enugu State in the southeastern part of Nigeria, but was born in London, United Kingdom. Her mother was a full-time television producer, and her father was an engineer who had great interest in art and literature. She was born into a devoted Catholic family. Ebele Okaro attended Santa Maria Primary School in Nsukka, Enugu State, Nigeria, and obtained her first school leaving certificate. After completing her primary school education, Ebele Okaro proceeded to Queen of the Holy Rosary Secondary School in Nsukka, Enugu State, Nigeria, and obtained her West African Senior School Certificate. After completing her primary and secondary school education, Ebele Okaro was admitted to University of Calabar in Cross River State, Nigeria, to study education. But due to her passion in dramatic arts, she switched over to theatre arts and graduated with a bachelor's degree in theatre arts. Ebele Okaro began acting while attending the Santa Maria Primary School and has featured in several drama and stage plays. After her graduation from the University of Calabar, Ebele Okaro was posted to Lagos State, Nigeria to perform her one-year mandatory National Youth Service Corps NYSC at the Nigerian Television Authority NTA, where she used the opportunity and made several appearances on television. However, with the declines in the Nigerian movie industry in Nollywood at that time, Ebele Okaro, after completing her National Youth Service NYSC, took up a job working in an embassy in Lagos State, Nigeria, and later in a bank before returning back to acting. In 1996, Ebele Okaro joined the Nigerian movie industry in Nollywood full-time, and since then to date, she has featured in several Nollywood movies. In 2014, Ebele Okaro produced and acted in Musical Whispers, a movie that advocates for loving care for children with autism. The movie featured appearances from prominent Nollywood actors and actresses such as Chioma Chukwuka and Kalu Ikagwu. Ebele Okaro has become known as the mama of Nollywood due to her consistent motherly roles she plays in Nollywood movies. Ebele Okaro has been free from media scandal throughout her acting career in Nollywood, and this has earned her so much respect from both fans and colleagues in the Nigerian movie industry. Ebele Okaro is currently married into the Onyeke family, and the marriage is blessed with beautiful children. In 2017, Ebele Okaro's performance in the movie One Minus Love won her the award for Best Supporting Actress in a Drama at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards. Ebele Okaro has acted in more than 250 Nollywood movies, which include Aziza, Moving Fingers, Red Light, Swallow Waters, Third Eye, Hostages, Day to Days, Bambitious, Shetana, Musical Whisper, 4-1 Love, The Powerful Babies, Road to Yesterday, What Lies Within, etc. She acts mostly as a caring mother and a mother-in-law in Nollywood movies. Ebele Okaro is currently one of the most gifted, most skillful, most creative, and most talented actresses in Nigeria. She has the ability to interpret her roles very well and can fit in any character given to her by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. Ebele Okaro, in the course of her acting career, has won several awards, which include Best Supporting Actress in a Drama at the African Magic Viewer Choice Awards, Best Actress in a Leading Role at the African Movie Academy Awards, Most Prominent Actress in Nigeria at the Best of Nollywood Awards, and Best Actress in Indigenous Drama Igbo at the City People Entertainment Awards. Ebele Okaro is currently one of the richest and most influential actress in Nigeria, with an estimated net worth of $500,000.